There are five basic elements that make up a story. Characters are one of those five story elements. Characters are people, animals, or imaginary creatures that take part in the story. Characters may even be inanimate objects that are given human traits or personalities. There are different types of characters within stories. The protagonist is the main character. All major events in the story have some importance to this character. The protagonist is the character who learns and grows as the story progresses. The protagonist is often the hero. The antagonist is the rival to the main character. This character opposes or fights against the protagonist and is often the villain of the story. Created using Powtoon.